Alright guys, here's another support game. I had all three roles selected, this is what I got into. So we're gonna rock Lucio again. He's honestly my favorite when it comes to playing support heroes. My second favorite would probably be Moira, I think. I don't know, I haven't really played many others. I just feel confident with Lucio. But here we go. Can't heal anyone from down here. Is that a Doomfist? Yep. Oh jeez, okay, that's not good. That's not gonna be good for us.
Back in the mix.
Uh-oh. Come on. This already isn't looking good. Back in this, let's go, guys. Oh, come on. Oh, I feel like I'm trying to do too much as a healer. That's my one problem when I play support heroes. And then I end up dying too much. Alright. We lost. Wow, I should have gotten on the point. I'm such a... We had like three people just like standing around. I didn't realize that they were that close. Oh well, we just gotta beat that or match that, whatever. But yeah, we got this. We're gonna attack with... We switched out a D.Va for the Reinhardt, and then Genji and Reaper. So slightly different team. Sticker's off. Oh. I think this might be a better team for attacking. Seems like we have a lot of damage. Because Roadhog can do a lot of damage. So can D.Va, and alright, I think this is going to be pretty good. As long as they don't have a lot of shields. Shields will honestly kind of destroy us. At one time. It was kind of a smoke. Oh, jeez, their defense is good too. Okay.
Oh, time to change it up.
Yeah, it is time to change it up.
This is gonna make you feel better.
Yo, wait, where'd he go? Oh jeez. Okay, their Reinhardt and Doomfist is kind of being OP right now.
Take it from the top.
I did not really expect this to be a problem like this. Let's get in there. Wow, there was like no one for him to grapple right here. Alright. If we can kill Reinhardt right here, that would be really good. There we go. Needed that mid. They have a Pharah. Their Doomfist is good too. Did someone just kill him? Please tell me someone just killed him. Nice, nice, nice. Let's get a push while we can.
Time to change it up.
Come on. What's Road Dog doing? Just standing there. Someone on it? Why did it say that? So we have one person. I don't know who's on it. Yes. Let's go. Oh, Doofus down too. This is our time. Push in. Get out of here, Mercy. Oh no. We're gonna get absolutely destroyed. Oh no. Wait, someone switched to Mei on our team? Okay. I guess that's helping. Come on. Capture it, capture it. Getting there.
60 seconds remaining.
Oh my gosh. Is that a Doomfist? Yep. There we go. We almost got it. We almost got it. Alright, just one more point, and we'll tie them. I don't know if that ends in a draw, though. I think it does. Why did I... Oh, I didn't even move. Wow, I had, like, no team there to help. Because I like the lasso from our team. Oh, maybe I love it. Got revived. Okay. Perfect. Mercy came in clutch right there. Get out of here. There we go. Oh, that was insane. Let's play that Mei just had. I think it stopped Reinhardt in his, like, I don't know what you call it. No, he was so close to dying. And I thought he was actually closer. Alright, here we go. This Mercy is not smart. Why would she push like that? Is that our jump? Yeah. Nope. I couldn't have done anything, I don't think. I don't know, I didn't know where to go for at that particular moment. I'm doing really bad for heals in this game, by the way. If you guys saw the last video, I did way better. Mercy with the clutch revive. Why can't I? What? Right. I'm just getting wrecked out here in this game. I'll be honest, I have 12 deaths. I'm just getting stuck. Well, you know, not every game you're gonna do good. I guess. Unless you're like a pro or something. Nah, even pros have bad games. Spamming shots down in here. No, let's get out of here. We just need to get rid of a few people. Jeez. Your Doomfist is so good. Or I'm just a bad matchup against him. I think it's like a little bit of both. Need to get in there. Oh, wow. We tried. I think the other team has just kind of outmatched us. Not bad by me. Wow. So thanks for watching this. See you guys in the next video. I don't know what it's gonna be, support or whatever, but peace.